Tucker Town Experimental Blast Air, November 3, Sierra Zulu at the port of ports, taxi for takeoff with Kilo.
Experimental Glasshead 3 Sierra Zulu, Concord Ground. Do you be interested in an intersection departure 1 on the right at Juliet, 3,000 feet remaining?
3 Sierra Zulu, I'll take that.
Concord Ground, Skyhawk 2432 Kilo is BSA with Kilo, taxi 1 on the left.
Skyhawk 2432 Kilo, Concord Ground, runway 1 on the left, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha across runway 32 left approach, cross runway 32 right.
1 on the left via Foxtrot Alpha, cross 32 left approach and 32 right, 32 Kilo.
Mobile 6-1, cross 1 left at Echo.
Cross 1 left at Echo, Mobile 6-1.
Brake check, we're good?
Yep.
Okay, Foxtrot Alpha. Foxtrot Alpha. Clear left, clear right. And there's that 84 Lima that's we're going to be in front, behind of.
Cockpit Tower Skyhawk 243. 2K Lima is holding short 1 on the left, left close traffic.
Exit 360, turn left at the end, contact ground point 9, good day.
Left at the end, point 9, good day, exit 360.
This is 2423 Kilo, Concord Tower, make left close traffic, runway 1 on the left, clear for takeoff.
1 on the left, clear for takeoff, left close traffic approved, 32 Kilo.
Guess we're going ahead of them.
External 3, Sierra Zulu.
Okay,
last
camera
turn.
Action.
Right.
Everything's looking
Julia
good.
For
good.
3 Sierra Zulu,
lights on.
Takeoff straight out to you, call it. Thank you.
Let's do it.
And full power. Alright, engine instruments are in the green. Speed is alive, 40 knots. Seventy knots. All right, we need to track the runway. We have to be careful. We don't want to get into the other runway.
Echo Tower, set up 427 Echo Papa, request frequency change.
Persona Echo Papa, frequency change approved. Good day.
Frequency change approved. Thank you for your.
The air is really cool, so the performance is really nice on the airplane.
Yeah.
We're above. Yeah, about 700 feet a minute.
In external 3, Sierra Zulu traffic, head into your left in the upwind for the parallel to Cessna left close traffic. You make your left turn outside of them.
3 Sierra Zulu, make left turn outside the Cessna.
Concord Tower, Grumman 1325 Romeo, 19 left, ready to take off with left downwind departure.
Runway 325 Romeo, Concord Tower, left downwind departure, approved runway 19 left, ready for takeoff. Traffic in the upwind, turning cross, 1 Cessna left close traffic.
Clear for takeoff, 1 on the left, 25 Romeo, looking for traffic.
So 2423 Kilo, Romeo, 1 on the left, clear, touch and go.
1 on the left, clear, touch and go, 32 Kilo.
Alright, let's check our distance from the runway. I see, we're a little bit close, to be honest. 1,000 feet. Okay, we're going for that little white dude right there. Let's maintain our altitude in the downwind, keep it at 1,000 feet. And we are kind of close. A little bit further out next time. And I'm a little high too. Okay, here we go. 1500.
External 3 Sierra Zulu, frequency change approved. Good day.
3 Sierra Zulu, thank you.
I established at 85. We're high.
Alright, we can slip it, right?
Yeah, I don't want to slip it though on the first one. Right? I want to have a nice, perfect pattern. Keep it at 85. continue losing altitude. There's my runway. Flaps 20. Yeah, we're high. Power back. And we're fast. Okay, power idle. Full flaps. Okay, the wind is calm. Slow down. Okay, I have a good sink. There's my 65. A little bit of power. A little bit more power.
Romeo 1325, Romeo, frequency.
I got a little tailwind.
Change for 25 Romeo, good day.
Right over it. Oh, perfect.
A little bit of tailwind, flaps up, full power.
Awesome.
Alright.
Stratus Skylane 7561 X-ray can cancel flight following, going to be landing at Rio Vista.
Concord Tower, Skyhawk 238 for Lima, holding short runway 1 left, request simulate Buchanan 1 departure.
It's start losing altitude. There you go.
So 238 for Lima, Concord Tower, left down departure, approved runway 1 left, clear for takeoff.
No one on the left, clear for takeoff, left now with departure approved, 238 for Lima.
Cherokee 110 X-ray, maneuver for a 4 mile straight, and you're going to be number 2 to follow a Malibu on the approach.
Oh, he's coming on the runway.
Okay, 09er X-ray is maneuvering to make straight in for 19er right, number 2.
Who's coming on the runway?
Damn, he's
Tower, do I have runway traffic? 3 tequila?
23 kilo, 1 S turn to the left approach. We're 900 Sierra Echo Concord Tower, report the final approach, 6 hours, approach terminate.
Oh, well, that's pretty slick. 900
Sierra Echo, roger, change my frequency, 119.7.
Zero Echo 19.7.
Roger, loud and clear. So it's 3-2 Kilo, remember 1-9 left, clear, touch and go.
3-2 Kilo, I'd like to request a short approach, full stop, for 1-9 left.
3-2 Kilo, roger, short approach approved, remember 1-9 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 1-9 left, short approach approved, 3-2 Kilo.
Oh, we've got some tailwind, man, we're going pretty quick. All right, power up.
Okay, 225 is a 2 mile left face, 19er left.
So 225, number 2, follow Cessna. Downwind turning base for a short approach, runway 19er left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 19er left, looking for the Cessna.
We're gonna go ahead and slip a roll over.
And external 876 Romeo Victor Squawk VFR.
All right. And brakes.
Excellent.
32 kilo, turn left at the end, contact ground, good day.
Left at the end and ground, 32 kilo.